All right, next part now. Let's do this. All right, my party, the temporary Pidgey, Joel the Squirtle, and Sam the Pikachu. All right, I'm about to battle a rival for a second time. Scum. Hey, we can't get through there without any badges. Haha. I'm busting Pikachu out. Well, that overkilled it. Bulbasaur, alright. This part went through Viridian Forest, so I'm gonna get to Pewter City and then that. Time to go through Viridian Forest. Didn't battle any trainers yet. I left after I got the Sam the Pikachu. And I'll get that item later. I knew them first. I don't want to deal with the risk of poisoning, so that's really wrong for us. Pokeball. Cooney was hardened. 2007, you met upon all that stuff. First regular trainer battle. Look at your rook. Hmm. make sure Squirtle gets to level 12, then I'll rotate to Pikachu. Caterpie can't hack it. Can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer. Alright, let's do this. Dog. Oh crap, the traffic. I might fast forward and get out of here first. Cool, no. I tried poison her right in this generation if it sent her right out. Well, it was nice knowing you, Bill. I could have sworn I bought some. There's the antidote. I knew there's one antidote here. Alright, obvious. Alright, let's just maybe. Let's do this. Got the pee! Oh, you care if you see Metapod right now. Da-da-da-da! Da! Alright, let's stupid string shot again. What? Tackle miss? Alright. Let me rotate. Ignoring about any running shoes right now. Thank you. running away from this.
Did you know that Pokemon evolved? No! Really?
Sangusan! Metapod used.
Pardon.
So I just want to speed through some trainer battles just to do a quick attack. Do a new tail whip. Not a potion. I'm gonna battle that first trainer in the Pure City Gym. I'm sorry I didn't get to that. Now I'm in Pure City, so I'm gonna heal real quick. Oh, let's go to the Pure Gym. So I'm gonna defeat the trainer and then end this part. 10,000 light years from facing Brock. Don't worry, I'm gonna think I'm stupid. I'm sending a Peach first. Haha. So that Peach can get some experience. Bubble. Ah, Sandshrew, despite being a rock type gym. Oh, see, I got lucky there. Alright, that's it for this part.